thousands of Disney Plus accounts hacked. Hackers started targeting Disney's new streaming service just hours after it was launched on November 12th. According to an investigation by ZDNet, hackers were able to gain access to users' Disney Plus accounts and lock them out of all their devices that had access to the service. They were also able to change the email address and password of the user's streaming service account, essentially taking over the account. The report suggests that hackers may have stolen user credentials through keylogging or via malware designed to steal data. In some cases, hackers may have used emails and passwords leaked from other websites to gain access to the Disney Plus accounts. The ZDNet report suggested Disney Plus could provide multi-factor authentication for more secure login to prevent hackers from gaining easy access to user accounts through previously used passwords. The report also advised users to set unique passwords for each online account. The streaming service is currently available in the US, Canada, and the Netherlands. Thousands of Disney Plus accounts were found for sale on hacking forums online, with prices ranging from $3 to $11. An authentic Disney Plus account costs $7 per month. The report even found free Disney Plus accounts online that are available to be shared with others in the hacking forum. According to ZDNet, Disney has yet to respond to requests for comments on the streaming service's security issues.